even see where he's shooting at the moment. We need to get our people up so we can win this.